Just as a side note, screw daylight savings time. It's weird how much an hour makes a difference, but let me see if we got some hidden sins to deal with. Power source somewhere within? Is this the final boss? Maybe. Ooh, okay. Let me just do a quick sound check. I think it's okay. I think that's okay. Attention. Oh, okay. That sounds like a boss. Oh, that looks like a boss. Alright, let's pull out a real gun. Cool, don't have any ammo. Let's pull out this gun. Vengeance launcher has ammo. Melt gun has ammo. Plasma gun, yeah. Well, I'm low on ammo. What the heck? Oh, I have grenades. I should be throwing those. That's nothing. Wow. Oh, okay. No. Okay, let's have a proper gun ready. Oh, I see that. What weapon do I want to try? Melt gun? Bolt gun? Getting this up to strength 5 is good. This looks super ominous. This looks like it's going to open up as soon as I stand on this, and like some nasty boss thing is going to come out and ambush me. But no, it's just ominous. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh wait, no, this is vengeance ammo. I thought this was heavy bolter ammo. Who shoots at me? Who dares? Oh, this guy. Alright, let's get up there.
Quad damage.
Oh. Where do I go now? This feels like a thing I need. Nope, guess not.
Excellent use of quad damage. Impressive.
Buzz off. I didn't ask for that. Ugh. Dodge. To dodge. You're getting shredded, my friend. You gotta dodge. Oh, I still have a Kraken ammo. Cool. Oh, not you. Go away. No, go away. Go away! Oh, I have 30 hit points. Wow. Gotta learn to dodge, I keep telling myself. exists. Is it a secret, or is it the way I'm supposed to go? These glowing things really look like they want me to shoot them. That's like a convention. That's a game convention. If thing is glowing, shoot it. Shiny. Shoot the shiny. Is this the way I'm actually supposed to go? Alright, well, let's see what's down that other way. Pull out the gun that actually does damage. Oh, don't tell me that's all that's over here. Oh, okay. Contempt. And I feel like I missed that jump. Let me try it one more time, just in case. This doesn't feel like the kind of game that would put a secret in platforming puzzle like this. But something tells me I just need to do this. Yeah, okay, nope, there's no secret. Hope is lost. Let's go. Oh. I bet that's an ambush on a higher difficulty. I wish the Chaos Marines and the Chaos Terminators were a bit more dynamic. This guy is more annoying. This aspiring champion. It could be that their bullets are just too slow. Their bullets are too slow. I'm out of ammo. Huh? It could also be that I'm just playing on the wrong difficulty. Oh, that's an amble. Guys are there, jeez. You guys never stop. What the heck is this? Ah, heavy bolter. A gun we can all agree on. Xenos genetic material present. That sounds terrifying. Why are you... Oh, should I be shooting these? Nope. This feels sketchy. Hold on, melt a gun. Oh yeah. Did I just go in a loop? Alright, whatever. Don't think about it. It's just there. Don't worry. Everything's fine. Oh, it's this guy. It would help to actually hit your shots. Okay. What if I go in the back? Cool. Have I been here? Nope. Ooh, shotgun. I think I glitched the AI out a little. A little confused. Missing a key, okay. Obviously we went the wrong way. That's how this game works. You have a choice between going left and right. You went right. You should have gone left. Oh, it's one of these guys. Alright. Dang. This thing rules. Oh, cool. Obviously, the map designers knew I would say that, and they foresaw and obliged. What is in here? Why do I have the wrong gun out? There we go. Beautiful. Oh, I see all that ammo up there. Why is it up there? Why did the map designer tease me like this? Medical artifacts. What does that mean? This is like playing a shooter with friends, and your friends say, "Here," and you don't know where they are, so you say, "Where?" And they say, "Here, where I am." And you're like, "What?" And then 20 seconds later, you say, "Hey, come here," and your friends say, "Where?" Oh, are these? Should I not be in here? Are they gonna keep spawning? I see the floor is green. Healthful. What the heck is this supposed to be? Alright. Ooh, what is that? That's a new gun. The Volkite Caliver. Well, I mean, we gotta try it out. Also. Oh. Never mind. It's a beam! Thanks, Captain Obvious. Ooh. Alright. It uses up a lot of ammo. I don't know. I guess it is strength 6, so... Not actually sure what ammo it uses yet, but I think we'll find out shortly. Yeah, I'm not sure what the advantage of that is over the bolt gun. Maybe it does damage faster, but it uses up ammo faster, so... Uh-oh. That's a bad time to run out of ammo. Hey, let's try it on this guy. That's the wrong gun. That's definitely the wrong gun. I was gonna use this gun. Oh well. Maybe there's another one. Ow. Here we go. Wow, that's bad. Oh, that's real bad. Melted gun is way better. Ammo. Okay. Begin the purge. This looks like a map from Unreal Tournament. I guess I should say, this looks like a deathmatch map. It's also one of those maps that's like... What's the theme going on? What is happening? It's just a bunch of catwalks. It's only catwalks. Hey, I got a grenade. Feels weird to be using the heavy bolter when you have the upgraded regular bolter. I'm not convinced. Ah. Oh, right, plasma gun. This is a good gun. Oh, hello. What have changed? Again. Full kite ammo. That's where that is. This is not the right weapon to use. Hey, don't set me on fire. That's rude. I get two shots and I have to reload it. Cool, that's all I get. Hey, die please. Alright. Oh! What was all this? Don't be an amble, don't be an amble, don't be an- ah! Vengeance ammo. How did I miss all of those shots? Oh, okay. No, 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 no. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't do it. Heal. Did I do it? Am I done? Can I go home? I hear shooting. I was trying to go up to the middle floor. All that for a yellow key. Really? Oh my god. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, up here? No. Which is the way? Oh, down there. I see it. The end. Yeah. Now entering No Truth in Flesh. What is this? Oh, a shotgun? Oh, okay. Yeah. troops. Cool. You don't have that key, you can't go that way. What if I jump on these gears? No cookie? Alright. Let's go back. Full kite ammo. Now I can finally shoot laser beams. I bet those minions would have been a lot quicker to kill with this. Ah, worth it. A worthy expedition. Oh, right. I don't want to do that. I want to do this. I need a real gun. Should be using my vengeance cannon. Probably. Oh. Vengeance. This better not be what the map designers think is a maze. Oh. That kills you, okay. Chance. All right. I guess we're gonna go back over here. Do the pew pews on all the dudes over here. The visuals on this gun are amazing. It's just a shame that that's not backed by the actual output. Nope, that's the end of the line. I need a cool key to proceed. Jump. Wait a minute. Is there a vent up there? No, I hallucinated it. Again. What is this? What is this nonsense? What? actually very healthy right now. If I jump over here. Incredible. What? Kind of a grenade throw is that? Embarrassing. You know what would redeem the laser weapon? Is if it made like a sweep, an automatic like psh. Like the Colossus from StarCraft 2. I don't think, I think that'd be pretty unique too for shooters. Maybe it wouldn't be very fun. It's also probably not lore accurate. Which is, you know, the most important part of any game. The lore. Imagine playing a game you don't know the lore. Nine contempt. Oh, and it's gone. Wait a minute. Yes. Uh-oh. I regret. No, you don't want to come over here. Experimental platform. Oh, yeah. Oh, this isn't even the slightest bit sketchy. What if I go up here instead? Oh no. How did I jump? What? Okay, now that I'm up here, game, give me a reward. there's clearly the mapper clearly wanted me to go up there for something. I have been cyclically commanded to go up there. No! Why am I doing this? Why? The handling on these pipes is surprisingly poor. There's no reason to be up here. This is why? What if I do this? No. All right. Oh no. Heck is this? Lesser Plague Toad. No thank you. Did the floor just get goopy? Whatever. There's nothing here, right? What is the point of this? It's just a room of nurglings. Don't think about it. It just is. Why would someone build this? Gotta put your Nurgling somewhere. Alright, what's up here? Come on, let me out. Nothing, there's nothing up there. Let me out. Oh, that's not Nurglings. That's not Nurglings at all. Oh my gosh, this thing is not taking damage. I would like to go up, please. Okay. Oh. Well. Okay. Okay, I get it. This is fine. This isn't cheesy at all. This is how the developers intended to use the features. Oh, I'm actually stuck. Okay, never mind. Just kidding. There better not be any machine spirits up here. Any enough that I don't, I'm not going up there. Let me just. No, I'm going up there. I said I'm going up there. Waiting orders? What are you talking about? Cool, I did it. Why does this look like it'll hurt me? What? Why? Wee. Wait a minute. Did I not go here before? I didn't. Hey, I know. Oh, am I, did I just double jump? Alright. Pretty happy with that. What else is there in here? There's gonna be some secrets in here, I'm sure. Nope, just kidding. Munition spoon. Hey. Rude. Oh. Good gun. Is this not where I was supposed to go? I'm not going in that tunnel. Hey, there's a dude there. Oh. Oh. This looks like shenanigans. Is the lava gonna start rising? Hello. Oh, that one shot him? Whoa, I like this gun. Access. Medicate identified. Can I go over there? I just want to go over there. It's not a crime to go over there. Yeah, this is not a crime. This is totally fine. Secret? It's not a secret. This is nothing. Why did I... Why? Can I get over? No, I gotta go over the pipe. Let's go. We are traveling. I could have just jumped that. Purging. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, being shot at. No time to marvel at whatever is happening in front of me. Disregard gravity, become a platformer. Alright, not against the space marines. Nope, that's not the right gun. There it is. Do I have to jump back? Because that looks super sketchy. I guess it's fine. Oh no. I win. Ooh, don't fall down there. That's the wrong gun. There we go. You know, it's a good thing the enemies don't get to use this weapon. Why does this look like it's gonna make me god mode? Alright then. Wait, this is the end of the line. What do I do now? Oh. What? Did I do it? Picked up the yellow key that was there. That's not a teleporter. Oh, I see. I should backtrack. I gotta find the yellow door. There's nothing over there, right? Not a switch that I missed. Just gonna check. You're not a switch. You look like you could be a, could have been a switch. Oh, this is a switch. Doesn't do anything. I'm not cool enough to use this. Okay, if there's enemies over here, then I've gone in the right direction. Over there? Did I miss something? I guess I just missed this. This does not look intentional at all. Oh, this looks like it. Nope, that's nothing. Alright. This gives me pause. This makes me feel like I shouldn't be backtracking. That the answer is actually ahead of me. this switch? That's gotta be like for some sort of super secret. Nope. I'm gonna backtrack. Jump. Come on. Oh. Maybe there was a button that I missed. Where is this key go? I'm back at the start and I don't remember any doors that I couldn't unlock. Oh. It was actually right here. Okay. Hello. Don't jump down there. I think that's deadly. Or actually, that's the only way I can go. Nope. All right. Oh man, this is a fair amount of backtracking. That is not the most generous of autosaves. That's what I'm trying to say. Nope, 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 nope. Alright, I'm gonna go fast. Hey. I forgot to save. I don't even know what the quick save button is. Hey, that's the wrong gun. There we go. Time to switch weapons. Doesn't make any sense. I should have time to switch weapons. Yellow key. All right, round two. Hey. Alright, was there a button over here? Oh, there is. Okay. I'm not doing that. I mean, I'm not doing the jump. Alright, send this back. I see that little guy over there. I see you. No. No. Don't live. Oh, there's also a... Get you out of there. Whatever. Okay. Try again. Forget to save. Yes. Wait, what? Oh. That's just silly. Alright. It's time to purge. Okay. Oh, what is this? It's a trap. That's what it is. No, that's the wrong button. Don't restart the level. Survivor was definitely an engineer before he became a disembodied skull. Alright, cool. Instead of that, I'm gonna reload here. Got the gun, that does the thing. Alright, there's something behind me, but I don't have time to see what it is. Do these open? No, they don't. I'm trapped. Cool. Ah, the waste compactor. Cool. Wait a minute, I have a gun for this. Oh no. What is up here? Okay. Big bolt gun clip. All the ammo, like, on the high ground. Oh, don't jump in there. Activation ritual. Okay. That's, I didn't want that. Can I undo? Oh, no. That's where they come from. No. I should have used this weapon. No, no, get back in there. Get back in there. Cool, I'm out of... No, cut it out. Get out of here. Ow! Jeez. I have regrets. Oh, that hurts so much. Okay. Okay. Hello? Okay. This is fine. This better not be a recurring guy. Crack grenade. How do I get up there? Also, what did this activate again? Oh, that? Does this mean that this is where I wanted to go? Okay. I mean, what is this? Platforming. Okay, I get the feeling I was supposed to go in here, go up here. Jump across this bridge. And this feels like a trap of some kind. What the heck? Oh. Oh, that didn't kill me. What? That's weird. I thought this level was uncharitable with the falling to your doom. Ah! That's a bit much. Oh wait, I have a better gun. No, don't put a grenade there, that's rude. Also, that's a very rude place for a Terminator to be. Why? Am I supposed to shoot that? Am I supposed to just jump? Leap of faith? That doesn't feel right. Am I supposed to shoot this? No. I could jump down there. I'll leap of faith. What? This is not what I expected. Why am I able to stick to this wall like Spider-Man? Alright. Don't question it, that's just how it is. Deal with it. Wait a minute, this isn't a laser gun. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, oh, no, no. No, yeah. And now the deep vault. oh, aspiring champions have to make an offering to resurrect. So if they don't damage me, I don't have to kill them so hard. Okay. Oh. I should be using a shotgun, huh? Called it. I need a key. Oh, that's the wrong gun. That's too good for you guys. Way too good. Misplay.
Contempt.
Hey, where do you want the storage containers of contempt to go? Just put them in the corner. Cool. All right, I think I'm going in a loop. Not cool. There's some up here. If I believe hard enough, I can make this jump. I give up. Oh. Could there be something over here for me to jump on? No. Oh. If I spam jump, there's nothing up here, isn't there? This is nothing. I'm doing this for nothing. Over here? Oh, I see. Oh no. This is... annoying. Hey, get out of the way. Did that guy just explode? Alright. Make the jump here. And then we do one of these. Nope, not like that. Here we go. And here we are. We are at... this is more than I expected. Oh. Oh. There's gonna be some nasty stuff in here, isn't there? Oh, it's just a key. And a door that's opened by that key. I demand you all die. I demand it. Oh, that's a plague toad. Okay. said I demand it. Okay. Now, what would happen if I go back through this? Nothing. Right. Who's shooting at me? Oh. I ran out of heavy bolter ammo. Okay. Oh, that's the this is the guy who oh, he damaged me. All right. Great. Cool. Big boy. Well, you know what? I wish I could just turn all of my ammo into melted gun ammo. Oh, what is this? Illegal? So illegal. I can't believe the game would do this to me. Get out of here. Oh my god, there's still more? What the heck are you doing back there? Oh, okay, yeah, that's, yep. What is ammo? Ammo is so hard. Plenty of ammo here. No. Okay. Is there anything in here? Anything down this hall? There's a key. Gotta reload your guns before you start using them. It's gun 101. Yeah. I know there's at least one space marine around here, because I heard a grenade. Where are you at? In here? Oh, that's a champion. Vengeance. No, you're out there. Where are you? Whatever, you can live. Wait, where's... I don't have this key? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, over here. Is this the way? Oh. Oh, that I'm not picking that up. That's one hit point. That way. What about this way? Just contempt. Not. I'm not going down that rabbit hole again. Oh, wait a minute. I like it. Oh, contempt. I like it. Bring it on. Game saved. That's a good sign. Hide back here. Shoot a dude. Yeah. Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh, I can't pick this up. What am I doing? Cheese. I'm full, but I appreciate the cheese. I'm gonna see where it leads. Hello. Why is this like a boss arena? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, there's three of them. Okay. This feels like a room where the spider mastermind would pop up from the floor. Oh, right in the face. Cool. Now that I've defeated those three, that's the end of this room, right? Let me just press this button that activates the real boss. Here I go. Can I go back? Oh, you can jump. Yeah, I know. What if I go down? was that sound? Oh. Oh. Now that that's out of the way, we can properly scour this room for secrets. Wait a minute. The yellow door is over here. Oh! That's that yellow door that I opened. It's over here. Oh, okay. But then where am I actually supposed to go? There's still people here. Over here?
Heavy bolter.
Alright, whatever. Just follow the breadcrumb trail. Even if it takes you in a loop, don't worry about it. Breadcrumb trail says I should go in this direction. Well, that's a sign that I'm going the right direction. What a polite plague toad. What a swell chap. Is this the way? I think I just went in a loop. Not that way. Not this way. One, two, and three in this direction. Says two. Three. You weren't there last time. Oh, you see me. All right. No, you don't need to be angry. There's no need to be angry. All right. All right. You know, that is not how I wanted that boss fight to end, but it's not up to me. Oh, of course, there was a power-up over here. Alright, I'm ready to fight the boss now. Ready. Heresy lurks. All right. Bring it on. You must reach it before the heretics and their demonic allies. Yeah, I doubt that's gonna happen. I bet we're gonna be fighting. Whatever is inside those. Oh no, we were too late. Now we have to fight the Uber Toad. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're still alive. I thought because it was so painful for me, it must have been painful for you. Hello. No, 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 no. Why is Nurgling? This thing. Ah. Who dares? Hey, cool, that was easy. Everything. I feel like I should not be down here. I don't know, it's just a hunch. Oh! I figured it out. Hey, since I'm on a timer apparently, I should just skip all this. No, I'm skipping you. This feels safe. Wow. Screw you all. Oh, hello. Oh, rude. I need hips. HPs. one going in circles. Letters are suggestions for me. So I'll go back this way again. This again. Hey. Oh. Feels like that should be a button. All right, I'll take it. Oh. That's a thing. Is this a Terminator? No. That's a Terminator. Don't die though. Melee, smash. I don't want to do this. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. Probability of compression recorded at 99.5%. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is... this is where I was supposed to go. Right. Breadcrumbs. Did I miss something? Okay, I guess it's just ominous now. Down leap. Yeah, you're probably right. But don't that seem super sketchy? What are you guys even doing here? Stand in your own grenade. All right. Oh. Okay. still alive? Oh, no, 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 no. Where'd he go? Of course. Okay. Is someone stabbing at me? I hear stabbing. No. Alright. What a weird item. There's so many. Is it? Oh, I have to choose. Which way? Did I choose wrong? What is that? Vortex grenade. Oh. It's a secret. Cool. Dead. All right, that's enough of that. Come on, get up there. Cool, there's no reason to get up here. Not bad. Not bad. Oh. All right. Acceptable. Is this the last one? What? Was that supposed to happen? Okay, there we go. I need you to die. Do not have a lot of health left. If there's a boss up here. No boss one time. Oh, this is definitely a boss. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a sorcerer. Okay. I have a grenade with your name on it.
no, I'm out of ammo. Impossible.
Gun?
Show me the sorcerer. All right. Teleport away, that's fine. What the heck? No. I heard that. Oh no. Oh, that's the end? Okay. Okay. Is every boss gonna just the sorcerer? It's just the sorcerer again? Alright, we've got the smelting docks for next time.